do come true. And it's a wonderful reason that we're here this evening. And it's because of one man's dream, and that was Alan White, the president of Florence Ballard's fan club. The Supremes were formed back in 1958, and it was because of Flo that Diane and myself came together as the Primettes along with Betty McGlon. We went on, rehearsed, and got ourselves ready, finally going to Motown Records and finally having a hit record. The rest, of course, is history. And what Florence meant to me, I'm sure she meant a lot to you also. But the main thing I remember about her was that big laugh, that robust feeling whenever she was really, really happy. And let's not forget that Florence did form the group. She did name the Supremes. And that's what we always will remember. Florence, to me, was a sister that I'll always have, even if she's not here with us today. So let's rejoice and remember that Florence said, honey, we is terrific.
Miss Florence Ballard, Miss Mary Wilson, Miss Diana Ross, from the world's number one record company, the world's most exciting vocal group, the Sensational Supremes.
So bad, you came into my heart. And
Dreams don't die. People just stop dreaming. Let's remember Florence, and let's remember to continue to dream. She would have loved that. The American dream, to me, that's what the Supremes were about. Striving, always striving, never giving up.
To dream the impossible.